What up, Regina Squad? We're back again with another vid, bro.
Oh, no.
What's
dude,
going on, bro?
We're killing it, bro, with the content. No, but guys, we're bored as
seriously
anything,
though,
dude.
There's nothing to do, like, at all.
Like,
so
we let Jason hold the camera. That's
you
how,
know
that's
what I'm saying, dude?
It's 12 doing o'clock.
Hey, we're doing something. 12 o'clock,
it's
what?
Noon,
noon?
It's noon, and
look how
this man's still
me
sleeping, bro.
It's
look,
bro.
He hasn't been on his grind. So
what
I figured we could go mess with him.
It's...
Yeah, we should mess.
What do you mean?
So, Jesse, he's taking a nap.
You know, I got, like, a new bed. He got this, like, he talked about how he, like, sleeps in this cradle position. I think we go up there and, like, mess with it. But I think we should, like, you guys like mess with it, so I'm gonna take this.
Yeah, dude, I don't
know why I held the camera. That was weird.
Wait, guess what? We are super close.
To 36,000.
30, what?
Wait, what?
30,000.
No.
30,000.
26. No, 5.
Oh, we're close to 30. Bro,
no, we're close to 2,000 subscribers, bro. All
right, dude.
What? Yeah, dude, you don't remember? Oh, wait a minute. Yo, from what I saw last
Yo,
time,
you see this?
Yo, shit, it.
Keep it rigid. Let me fix this, dude.
What do you mean keep it rigid?
Let's fix this real quick. Come here.
Are you tall enough to get up there? We have tape.
Can you get on his back or something?
All
how right, about that?
Watch this, dude.
All right, let's get it.
Ready? That's all.
Her.
Yeah. Keep it Regenis, bro.
Yeah, boy. Oh wait, you shouldn't be so loud, bro. Oh,
the so doors are closed.
What we're gonna do is we're gonna cuddle with him, dude. It's gonna be hilarious.
Be quiet.
Calm down.
No, what are you
relax,
doing?
Relax.
Get out of my bed, bro.
Get out of my bed, Joe.
What the freak are you doing? Yo, Javi, tell him who you are. Javi, tell him who you are, bro.
What?
Iron Man, bro.
Dude, it's not freaking funny. I'm trying, dude. I was literally in the cradle. I'm literally in the best
position. Bro, look at his bed position, bro.
It's not funny. I'm getting out of here with Jesus.
Bro, it's dancing, bro. Look at that.
Yo, bro, come on, where's the remote for this thing, dude?
Seriously.
Where's the remote for this thing? Javi, where's the remote for this thing, dude?
Get out!
Come on, bro.
Dude, it's not funny. I was in such a deep sleep, and you guys like, yo, come on.
No, come on. Come hang out.
Bruh.
What?
What are you doing?
Guys, seriously,
I'm trying to sleep.
Jesse, like,
bored.
It's not funny. You guys already
figured
out.
No,
dude, stop jumping on bed, man.
Bro,
it's chill,
dude.
Jesse,
we're bored.
How expensive
was
it, bro?
Bro,
where's the remote? Where's the remote?
Get out!
Bro.
Where's that iron?
Dude, here it is. Here it is,
Tommy. Get out, dude. Get out. You're gonna press me back, bro. Just use it. Get out, seriously.
Dude.
Stop, bro. Stop. Don't use the remote. Come on now. Come on, dude. You don't know how to use it.
Bro, it doesn't even work, dude.
Yes, it does. Stop. You're gonna break it.
Bro,
stop. Bro, come on. No. Those are gel pillows. You can't touch those. Get out.
Dude, bro. I'm sorry.
All right, seriously.
All right, I'm sorry.
Don't mess up my divot, dude. I've been curving it.
Yo, Jason.
Lee.
Be like Jesse, bro.
No, dude. You're going to mess up my curve. Okay, this is not funny. You guys have done enough, okay? Seriously, you guys have done enough today.
What do you mean?
You leave?
Bro, it's noon.
Huh?
It's
and
noon.
You're filming it. It's stuff for your channel. Get out, dude. I'm serious. I will plug this in and burn you with it.
It's
get
noon
out.
And you're still sleeping.
Hold on, Jesse, you've been sleeping all day.
It's not healthy to go from really deep sleep to all of a sudden angry.
It's lit, bro.
I don't want the light on.
Yo, Jason.
Javi. Always kiss me goodnight, dude.
Bro.
Kiss him.
I don't
it's
want to kiss
cool.
him.
No, all right. It's not cool, guys.
Go fix your bed, dude. I'm sorry.
Right.
We thought you were in the
play. It's already fixed. I don't need you guys to do that. It's already. This is how it's supposed to be like this.
Right,
so
that's
broken, dude.
No, it's supposed to. It's the perfect curve for your spine so you don't feel pressure in your joints. It's called zero gravity, you dumbass.
How much did this cost?
It doesn't matter. It costs too much for you to care. Get
Yo,
out.
Wait. Where's your old bed?
Where's your. Yeah.
Where it doesn't matter. Thing? It's not in here.
Javi, don't you need a bed?
I actually do. My spine's pretty bad.
All right, well, you're never using this. You're not, the doors are shut. You don't come in. Even when the doors are open, you don't come in.
You said it's an open door policy.
Yeah. I never said that. Yeah, for you guys. No, it's for you guys. It's for me to come into you guys. I'm sick. Like, dude, I'm so stressed out now. I'm not going to be able to sleep for another 15 minutes.
Nick.
Bro, he put it in the room?
No,
bro,
your
room.
No.
Yo, it's right here.
Oh, my God.
Yo, dude, it's dirty.
You think? What's he been
bro,
on?
Jesse, you're dirty, bro.
What is this?
What?
Why'd you put the bed in here?
I don't know where else to put it.
Why is it brown?
Because you all sleep together anyway. Dude, there you go.
It's dirty, bro.
It's not dirt.
What have you been
doing? Yo, Javi, is it bouncy, bro?
Look, bro.
Do a flip. No, okay, all right.
Watch out the ceiling fan, bro.
Do a flip, bro.
Kobe! Alright, you know, whatever. There you go. Have fun, guys.
Yes,
it's not made for jumping. It's not a trampoline.
Love you, right?
It's not a freaking bounce house in here, okay? I don't want somebody, Javi's head to go through the ceiling.
Look, you know what would be even better? Through the wall to your bed.
His hair will probably stick to the ceiling.
Yo, can we show Jesse the improvement we made?
We made a really big improvement. Come on.
I don't know if I want to see this.
Yeah, look at that.
How the heck did you get that up there?
Can you say it?
Talent.
Say what?
Keep it vaginous.
No, that's not a thing. That never will be a thing.
It's not a thing,
you
right?
You guys are keeping it. Yeah, I guess you're keeping it vaginous.
Put it in the comments. Keep it vaginous.
To me, when I think of vaginous, I think of annoying.
Oh, no, really?
The old bastard.
Yo. The old Javi.
We're just having fun.
What?
Can you put your shirt back on, Javi?
Oh.
Make me uncomfortable.
Where's my shirt, dude?
So, I mean, I don't know what else to do today. What's Jeffrey up to?
No.
Yeah, you want us to Jeffrey? Bro, people already think we're annoying. Now we're just really annoying.
Yeah, guys, I don't think Jesse's that mad.
Yeah.
He'll be over it.
Dude, Jeffrey's cool with Jesse anyway.
He told us to do that.
He says to hang out anytime.
Bro, Jeffrey's shut up. It's mess with Jeffrey.
You're like, yeah. What are you doing?
Cooking some peppers. Reheating some things.
Oh, I can help you.
So good. Your brother got angry with us.
I mean, I can't imagine why. You guys are just deers. Bro.
What's going on? Yo, come here. Come here real quick.
What?
Gotta show you something. Can we show you something funny?
You could just bring the peppers with you.
Yeah, I can't bring the peppers with me.
Bro, I'm telling you. Tell me this isn't hilarious.
Tell me this isn't the best improvement you'll ever see in this house.
All right.
3, 2, 1, look up. You can open.
Okay. Wow.
No, not that.
No, right there.
Keep it arvagenous.
Keep it arvagenous.
It should cover the whole thing.
I mean,
it says arvagenous D. Your arvagenous D?
What?
Wow. You're Regenus D.
Can you read?
There's an R, and it says it's Regenus, and there's a D at the end.
R, Regenus, D.
But you like it.
Jason, what's wrong?
Yeah. What time do you get to bed?
That's pretty funny.
11 p.m.
Why?
Nothing, we're just asking. Yo, your food's done. Javi!
What?
Are you eating his food?
No, I'm not eating his food.
Are you alright? Jeffrey? What happened?
Yeah, you alright? Why are you clutching your side over here?
You good, bro? What's up? Look, I'm gonna help him out. Oh, wait, I can't reach it.
Oh.
Yeah, what do you think?
Here, you. I'll do it.
Block that other part.
Yeah,
no, the D, not the R, the D, bro.
Yeah, it's still says Virginia's D.
Yeah, see what I mean?
D. And what about the big R in the center?
That stands for Virginia's.
There you go, that's better, that works.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
What's the comment of the day for?
For like our channel, like we just shout out someone. You know, cool.
Can I pick the comment?
Yeah. Let me just find one for you. I mean, find the video that I'm talking about.
Okay, let's go over here to this.
Yeah. Javi, did you do something to Kate? She's kind of being a little aggressive.
No, she like, I don't know what's wrong with her. She's just trying to play, I think.
Here, sit down, bro. Are you gonna be as long as Javi is to pick the comment?
Look.
Javi takes like 4 hours.
Look, she likes
it. I like to read all the comments.
You like this?
That way I know which one I really want to read out loud.
Yeah.
Okay.
Hmm.
Oh yeah, good.
What? Shame on Jason. And that was the face that they made. Nathaniel X856. Do you want another one? Let's see. Jason gotta stop laughing at the worst times.
That's a good one.
Yeah, Jason.
What's the person who said it?
Who said that?
That's CJLX Tough. There's another one. Shaking Flunky. Jason's got cum in his shorts.
Oh, yeah, he did actually.
I did.
Wait, who said that one?
Oh, Shaking Flunky.
Alright.
But I think that's enough.
That's enough, yeah.
You want me to keep going?
No,
there's a lot of things about Jason.
That's okay. No, I'm fine. You don't have to.
You sure?
Yeah.
Because I could read another one about you.
Read one about me.
Jeffrey, don't you have food to be eating?
I do. Should I go eat my
food? Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, that was enough. Nice. I guess there's three comments.
You gotta do something about your, like, public image. I don't know how people like you.
Thanks, Jeffrey. I know that. Sure, we
go. But when he goes to bed tonight, we're definitely messing with him.
Oh, yeah, definitely. I could mess with him now.
Nah, we'll wait till he gets to bed.
No, wait for it. Alright, well, I guess we'll pick it up later.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Yeah. Oh, what is wrong with you guys? Oof. Bro, wait, how do you do that? Let me try.
Alright, bro,
go. Hold the camera.
Here, let me move.
Got
it.
Am I bad at it?
No, yeah, that's pretty good. That's pretty good.
Go, do it. Let's see if he does it. Let's see if he does it the best.
Alright. Yo, y'all look like a Power Rangers morphin, bro.
Jeffrey's sleeping, it's like 12 o'clock at night.
Yeah, it's like midnight now.
Yeah, so we can't not just get Jesse. We have to get Jeffrey.
Gotta get both of
them. Yeah, honestly. So. It's kind of like the first night we were here when we like snuck in. And, like,
yeah, you remember that when we woke him up the first night?
That was so much fun.
I feel bad though.
I don't care.
Wait, that did feel
bad. Do you know Jeffrey locks his door?
How do you know that's there?
Here, hold this.
Are you guys like best friends or something?
It's a lot.
I didn't get any of that.
It's fine.
I guess. Oh my god. Oh god, it's kind of bright.
Calm down.
We're just
trying to have some fun. We did the same thing to your brother earlier.
What?
Yeah. Relax. We played a prank, bro.
It's not serious.
Yo, put the sword away.
Dude, that thing is massive.
Bro. Are you alright?
You okay?
Did you see a ghost?
What's going on?
Yo, can we come in?
Dude, hold on.
Bro, are you good?
Careful, dude.
I didn't know you had live swords in here.
What's the point of having a sword but it's not an actual sword?
Decoration?
That's stupid.
Are you good?
Are you guys good?
Yeah.
Is this the new superhero? Like,
bro.
I am Iron Man sort of thing? You know what I'm saying?
Jesus.
No? No? Oh, my bad.
So we're sorry, bro. We're just playing around. We got your brother earlier. He took it pretty well.
Yeah.
Why did I find that hard to believe?
No, he actually did.
No, he laughed. He laughed.
Yeah, he was laughing. He's having fun. Yeah. I'm surprised you freaked out this bad. Like, you normally don't freak out this bad on us, ever.
I don't know, you guys just make me a little uneasy.
Why is that?
I mean, we don't...
I'm sorry, do us a...
I'd like to go to bed.
Okay,
so
that's understandable, but...
See yourselves out.
Okay, we're sorry.
Bro, I mean, we should lock your door, dude.
Yeah. Or get a new lock or something.
Sorry.
Ow. Jeffrey, sorry.
You want me to lock the door for you? Wait a minute. Oh, I got this.
Lock the door
for me. Yeah, watch.
Oh, you found out that we have locks.
How do you think I got in, bro?
Nice.
Nice.
Good night. We love you.
Alright.
Bro,
that's funny.
Bro,
he almost killed you, dude.
He totally freaked out.
He almost killed you, dude.
He pulled out the whole knife, like...
Bro, I've never seen him so, like, scared.
We should probably stop messing with everybody.
That bleed was, like, this big. Imagine if that went through. I could go through all of us.
Alright, guys, make sure you subscribe, hit that like button, hit that post notification bell, please. We need these subs, bro.
Why? Bro!
Bro!
See you guys, subscribe to Regenerate.
Oh, wait, yeah. Comment of the day?
We already did that.
We did that already.
No, we didn't.
Alright, guys. See ya. Goodbye. Bye. Have a nice night. And I hope you guys subscribe and hit that like button. You know, I love you all. Goodbye.